Hello everyone, I am Lizardburp, and as you can tell, I kinda already skipped the part where you kill the giant thingy. It is dead. It is dead, and I have 4 health. Cool, I can go in the hole now. So it was my least favorite section. I hope they get better from here. Surely they won't make me repeat this kind of level ever again. Because after I was done recording the previous episode, I found out that the reason they give you so many grenades isn't to take out the tentacles. It's to distract them because they can't. S because they cannot see. They're tapping around to feel it, so when you throw a grenade, it distracts them. So you can just, like, slip by. And also, you're supposed to jump into the fan when it's on, so you get blown up. Not blown up, but blown up. Upward is the word. Damn it. And it gets you to that section, and that allows you to turn on some stuff. But that's on me. It's like I didn't figure out why there was boards up there. I kind of just sat there shooting. I was like, I could just shoot them. And I figure out, maybe they're blocking something and they're not just there for me to shoot. Damn it. Damn it. Better not fight a giant tentacle monster. I have. Okay. Oh, fuck, is that a revolver? The giant tentacle monster is dead. Damn it! I need to heal. What the fuck? Yes. Holy shit. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. That's a pretty nice model for the Magnum. Okay. It's real nice. It's kind of textured well. I like it. Woo. Woo, woo, woo. No. Fuck. Woo-hoo. Ouch. Ain't gonna work, but I gotta try it anyways. Minor fracture these nuts. Okay. Fragile. Beat the fuck out of it. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. And of course, you gotta save here. I'm Gordon Freeman. Welcome to Jackass. All right, cool. They do blow up when you activate them. That is a good thing to know, by the way. Power up. Oh, there's G-Man. Ha. Dipshit. Get fucked. I get fucked up shit. Hup. Damn it. Oh, there's no getting around that. Ba-bang, ba-bang. Bang. Nice. Ninety-six. You son of a fuck. God damn it. Oh, I got noob tubes. I gotta hold it. Damn, he ate the gun too. Well, I ain't going after that. Damn it. Damn it. Set traps. Okay. Fuel up the AGV. It's real easy to beat the bad guys when you use proximity explosives. Yeah, let me fuel back up on healing juice. Now I should be well enough to not fucking die. Should probably have the. Oh no! And just like wait for it to go back up. See, plan works. Dead. Dead. Vaporized even. Jump around, jump around, jump around. Ooh, froggy looking motherfuckers. Cute little toad guys. Honestly, if they weren't trying to murder me, I'd keep one as a pet. Ooh, ooh. All right, cool. That just brings me up back up here. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know. Looks like we're gonna have to figure this out. My trusty friend of them. Huh. Hi. Gross, weird little worms. With hitboxes, apparently. That's all I had to do. Could solve that entire problem down there with one grenade, two grenades tops. And I went up a flight too high. Ooh. Fuck. Shit. There we go. Definitely no injuries received. Damn it. All right. Sup, fucker. Yeah, there's one of you. I don't think you can find a medic. Oh, never mind. Medic just said, Roger that. Now there's probably gonna be a medic coming to our position. Ours being mine and yours, viewer. Thanks for the free ammo. Pump. Get me from behind. Don't take that out of context. Yeah. Nice. Oh, hey, actually nice. Probably gonna have to fight the big guy now. Or more likely, a run away. Fuck you. You fuck you as well. Extra mine. Oh, hey. Boxes. I did not notice this before. 100%, 100%, 100%, 95. Oh, no, 100%, nice. Thanks for the ammo. I know what to do. Main power's not on, what the fuck? All right, as fun as this is, however, the end of the recording. If you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I have been the Zepidip. Share, like, and share with your friends. Thank you. Au revoir.